Hey, Dunkles. I think California is trying to ease me in slowly, because, yeah. So, I am currently here. It's not Friday right now. It's Tuesday. And I am at a medical clinic just outside of LAX because both of our wonderful friend, Alicia Mao, is back in the United States. And luckily, her flight from China came in through LA. So I get to see her for like an hour in between her two flights before she goes back up to Seattle. And I'm standing outside because I don't want to be embarrassing in the urgent care waiting room. I haven't actually seen Alicia yet. I'm really excited. I get to see her before you guys. But you guys get to see her all the time after she's up in Seattle, and I don't know when I'll see her again. But yeah, I'm very excited. Wow, it's loud. That's an airplane. But yeah, I'm really excited to get to see her again because the last time I saw her was September 29th, I believe, which was right before she went to New Zealand for 2 months. One of those months was with Anne, and then I thought I wasn't going to get to see her for like 6 months or so, you know, basically the next time that I come up to Washington, but 2 months later, here she is. It's something to do with her foot, I don't know, it sounds gross, but yeah, so I'll see you again when I've seen my best friend. I'm going to get to go see Alicia now. I don't know if you can hear me.
Yeah, come
back. Okay. Alicia!
Hi!
Oh, hi. How was your trip?
The Hong Kong part was not great.
My camera's on.
Oh gosh, why?
Alright, John, so I'm sitting in minor surgery, which is super intense sounding, with Alicia!
Hi!
Yay! By the time you see this, you will probably already have seen her, maybe, because she's coming back to Seattle, like, today. But, I got to see her first. but yeah, so Alicia's about to have her foot, like, drained.
Amputated.
Yeah.
Nope.
She's gonna be one-footed now. I don't even know. So, John, we've had a very interesting stay here at the hospital.
Have they done the dressing yet?
Not yet. They just, like, totally, like, cut into Alicia's foot, and poor thing just got a shot in her butt,
It
hurt really bad. I got to see Alicia's bare butt, so that was fun.
Awesome. Pearl Harbor status.
Alicia has something cool, and she's gonna explain it.
So, pretty much, originally when Lauren left, I decided I wanted to give her something, and I thought that it was gonna be the carving that I gave, but then they told us that it's best to own something for a long time before you give it to someone, because then it's kind of like giving a part of yourself to them.
It's like a tradition in New Zealand.
Yeah, it's a Maori thing that they like hand over to the next person, someone that means a lot to them. So I decided that this, which I have worn for 5 years now since I got it in New Zealand, should go to Lauren instead because I've worn it for so long, so it's giving her part of me, so when she's in LA, then she's not so far away. So this is gonna happen.
This is really
And the tradition
sad.
Is always to have someone else put it on you. So that's happening. And
Yay.
There we go.
Yay, best friends.
Yay.
Alright, John, so we had a bit of a time trying to get Alicia back to the airport, but we figured it out. We got her a wheelchair because she's a little limping mess, and she's actually being picked up by your girlfriend, which I'm sure you know, and heck, you might even be helping her pick her up, so you'll have to see if you can see her gross foot, because it's gross. But it was really interesting to watch. Anyways, so we have a crazy long drive back to our apartment because it's like rush hour right now. So it's gonna take like an hour and a half. Ugh. I'm glad that we normally do not have to deal with LA traffic since we're kind of south of LA. But in the meantime, I'm going to answer kind of some of the things that you were asking. So Gabe, when you first saw the X-Wing session thing in that trailer, what was your face like?
I don't know what my face was like because I wasn't looking at me, but my inside face was like, and really happy.
Accurate. In the meantime, we're off to get some In-N-Out Burger because I'm addicted, and you can complain at me that Dick's drive-thru is better, or drive-in, or whatever the heck it's called. I disagree. In-N-Out is amazing, so you're just gonna deal with it. Alright, bye. Hey, John Calls! So, I didn't quite get to answer all of your questions the other night, so I'm just going to answer one more of them right now. Unfortunately, we don't think we'll be able to come back for Christmas. If spectacularly either me or Gabe get jobs that are, you know, just crazy amounts of money and we could afford to drop like a month's worth of rent to come back and get our stuff and then drive back down because that's about how much it would take. Who knows, we might be there for Christmas, but probably not going to happen just because I don't have my second interview with Disney until the 17th and Gabe is still in the interviewing process for various jobs. So it's probably not going to happen, but hopefully in the new year, who knows, if not, you guys should come visit us. But I realized that I haven't actually shown you our apartment yet. We've been in it, our condo thing. We've been in it for almost 2 weeks now, and I haven't showed you, and I guess part of it was just because I don't really know how to show you. I've been trying to think of just, like, something more than just, like, this is the room, this is the bathroom, but I can't think of anything. I don't know, I just... Do you hear music? Okay, that's probably good for that.
Okay, that's good.